Born in Kansas City, Missouri on September 19, 1982, Columbus Keith Short Jr. started entertaining at the age of three by putting on shows for his folks' enjoyment. Whether impersonating relatives, dancing, or just making people laugh, everyone sensed something special about the boy. Fortunately, his family later relocated to Los Angeles where, by his early teens, his mother, Jeanette, runs a talent agency there. Columbus landed work in such television commercial campaigns as Mountain Dew, Denny's Restaurant, Nike, and Pizza Hut, to name a few. As a senior in high school, he was offered an opportunity to graduate 2 months early in order to see the world with the traveling production of the Broadway show, Stomp. And, after a couple of years on the road with that famed dance troupe, he would parlay his professional success into a stint as the choreographer of Britney Spears' In the Zone tour. Though a very versatile Renaissance man who is also a writer, musician, and director, Columbus came off the road to pursue his primary passion, namely, acting. His motion picture credits include You Got Served, 2004, War of the Worlds, 2005, Save the Last Dance 2, 2006. In addition, he has guest starred on TV shows like 1994, Judging Amy, 1999, and Studio 60 on the Sunset Strip, 2006. But, his big break arrived earlier this year, when he played the lead role of DJ in Stomp the Yard, 2007, which was number one at the box office 2 weeks in a row and grossed over $73.4 million. Now one of the most sought emerging talents in Hollywood, Columbus can next be seen in a lead role, alongside Lauren London and Mekhi Phifer, in a holiday film called This Christmas, 2007. Furthermore, he recently wrapped a starring role in the Warner Brothers thriller, Whiteout, 2009, opposite Kate Beckinsale. When not working, Columbus loves football, basketball, and snowboarding.